thinking back, like the thing that triggered me to want to be a photographer was opening up a book on war photography. It kind of was a window to truth, so that's something that I began to explore in the beginning. I started with documentary photography and then turned to more art and conceptual photography to represent the same thing. Through my images, I try to represent universal emotions to any spectator that see images, more on grand scale levels of like social issues to even more interpersonal issues like alcoholism or any everyday issue that people may face, any adversity they may face.